Hello everyone, greetings from Flectra. My name is Shonagamin. Today I am here with the new video wherein you will be going to see how we to adapt product price based on customer country or location. First of all, go to sales. Under configuration, click on settings. Go to invoicing, wherein under currencies, click on a checkbox that is multiple currency and click on save. It would allow to configure multiple currencies into the system. Now go to sales. Again go to settings under configuration. Herein click on multiple prices per product under pricing tab. Click on save. It will allow you to give multiple prices on a particular product into the system. Now go to sales. Under catalog, select price list, wherein I am going to create a new price list, that is USA. Click on save. Again click on create. Herein I am going to create another price list for Europe. Select the currency, that is euro. Click on save. Click on USA price list, wherein you will be able to see the country groups. Herein I am going to add a country. Select the country. You can also add again. Go to price list. Now go to Europe price list, wherein I am going to add country group. Select Europe. Click on save. Now click on customers. Click on create. Herein I am going to create a new customer. If the customer is a company, then click on the checkbox that is company. Enter the name. Select the country. Let's say France. Under sales and purchase tab, under sale price list, give the price list. Click on save. Again create a new customer. That is, let's say Lenovo. Select the country. That is, let's say United States. Again go to sales and purchase tab and give the sales price list, that is USA price list. Click on save. Now under catalog, go to products. Select the mobile as a product, click on edit, go to sales tab, under pricing, select the price list, that is USA price list. Give the price of the product. Click on edit item. Now select the different price list, that is Europe price list, just to allow multiple price list per product. Click on save. Go to quotation. Click on create. Herein I am going to create a new quotation for the customer, that is for Lenovo. Add the product line, let's say tablet. Click on save. Again create a new quotation. This time for another customer, that is Samsung. Select the product, that is mobile, which we configured. You can see the total which we have given for this particular product. Click on save. Go to quotation back again. You will be able to see the difference between the products and their price list over here based on the configuration. So this is how you can adapt product price based on customer, country or location in Flectra. Stay tuned for the next video. Thank you.